hot and humid weather, high temperatures in the lower 90s. We're going to have a cold front that's going to come down into our area Tuesday and Wednesday. That's going to increase the storm chances and keep the numbers down a little bit into the upper 80s to near 90. But those numbers go right back up as we head through the rest of the week into next weekend. Highs returning back into the lower to mid 90s with a chance of one or two storms.